What shall we do?
Better to fight 7-on-3 than 7-on-150. Perhaps you should do what they ask you to.
So then how should we split up to face them? Should we split up evenly and go 3-2-2?
No. It would be smarter to take the initiative and defeat one of them first.